sent off the first time of asking for the women's 200 meters. Look at the favorite in the orange and gray in the middle of the track from the United States, Jeneba Tarmoh, running out of lane four and covering them nicely already into the straightaway now. On the inside, we have got Kenesha Stephens from Jamaica trying to come forward. Tarmoh looking good, sprinting away from the pack and taking it quite comfortably in the end. Stephens and Van Buren close up for second and third.